Hi everybody, I'm Lara Spencer, and our teams today are as passionate about flea markets as I am. First off, it's a family affair for sisters Lisa and Katie. Their mother is an interior designer, and she has had them hunting and haggling since childhood.
We're gonna win because it's in our blood. Thanks, Mom.
They're going up against best friends Nissa and Anson. Both have careers in fashion, but their passion is flea marketing.
We are flea market maniacs.
Junkies.
Yeah.
To get started, we're giving each team a list of three projects. We call it our flip list, along with a budget of $500 and only 1 hour to shop for their three projects.
Are we going in any order?
Which way?
First up, it's the upholstery project. Find a piece of upholstered furniture that needs fixing and give it a whole new look. Next, it's our lighting project. Create a lighting fixture from unexpected pieces. And finally, it's our reimagine project. Find an item and reinvent it for an entirely new use. Our teams aren't wasting any time at the workshop, and they're getting their projects ready to flip. The sister act, Lisa and Katie, have their sights set on turning a stone pillar and a vanity mirror into a table. They want to transform this iron sphere into their light fixture, and they believe they can bring this pair of chairs out of the 70s and into this century. Nissa and Anson have some ambitious ideas of their own. They're hoping to transform this rusty old wash basin into a chic mini bar. They want to make a lamp out of a glass vase, and finally, they want to revitalize this chic empire-style sofa. Our team of master craftsmen are here to lend a hand, but they only have 1 day to get these ambitious transformations done. Our teams have been working hard trying to sell their finds here at the Brooklyn Flea.
I'm gonna do it.
Sister act, Lisa and Katie, got off to a great start.
She sold our chairs!
But Nissa and Anson have since come charging back and now are in the lead.
The master.
Each team has just one item left to sell, their lighting projects.
Here's the good news. Your piece is worth a lot more than their piece, yeah. Probably. The bad news, they're ahead of you by almost $300.
Yes.
The finial white.
With the flea market winding down for the day, both teams know the pressure is on to find their buyers.
Would you like to make an offer? We could consider it.
You need a light fixture?
Not at the moment.
It's really pretty.
You like it?
It's really, really, okay, so how much? What's the difference?
In a perfect world, we walk away with $350.
Okay, wait.
But we're negotiable.
What about 300?
Yeah.
Could you do 325?
Three.
That's your bottom line?
Yeah.
Yes.
We'll take it.
Really?
Let's do it.
Remarkably, Nissa and Anson make a huge profit on their unusual lamp. All they can do is wait and see what happens with Lisa and Katie's lighting fixture.
It's a wrap. What? It's a wrap. It's in the bag.
You feel good?
Feel great.
You should feel so terrific. Both of you had high style and were able to command high prices. We gave you each $500. You chose really interesting things at the flea market. You fixed them up. You reinvented them. For both teams, this was a tale of two lighting projects. The lighting projects electrified this competition. I am not trying to be silly when I say it did come down to the wire. We're talking about a $12 difference in your totals. The winner of Flea Market Flip is Lisa and Katie. $12 difference. And Lucky Fours came into play big time for you.
Huge.
Our good strategy we have.
The strategy worked. Oh my God, I'm so excited.